They warned him of the magic charm and a great evil it controlled. He laughed at them and called them fools because they tried to save his soul. No, Mr. Trim, he just wouldn't listen. They told him about Mr. Gray. They whispered what had taken place. The horrible and bloody death that left poor Gray without a face. But Mr. Trim, he just wouldn't listen. Mr. Trim, Mr. Trim, tell a man, say a fool will anyone ever be sure. Will anyone ever be sure? Listen, there's something born of old white tales and bred and fed by superstition. Oh, Mr. Trim, he just wouldn't listen. He bought the charm, he brought it home, he put it on the mantelpiece. The stroke of 12, all hell broke loose. Butcher screamed once and lost his faith. Oh, Mr. Trim, he just wouldn't listen.